It is amazing to have you back with us now officially as a BAFTA winner. I guess the question, what does this award mean, not just to you, but to the community that this game represents?
I think it's just so incredible. Like, this award really represents the mental health community to me, because it's so important for me that we're spreading awareness, and it just means so much to me that I got this award tonight. I still can't believe it, and I'm just so happy about it, and I hope everyone else is too. I'd love to continue Senua's journey, and hopefully after 9 BAFTA nominations that will be likely, I don't know, but we'll see, yeah.
I'm curious, if you did get to continue that journey, are there things that you would personally like to see explored more in a sequel? Are there things that you feel are still left to be said with this character?
Personally, I would like Senua to be a bit more stronger in the next game. Like, last time I had only like 2 months to prepare for the game, so next time round hopefully I'll get some more time. I'd like to have her a little bit buffer and stronger, and like mentally stronger as well, like more of a warrior. And yeah, we'll see, I don't know.
What does it mean for you tonight to be here alongside so many other people from different areas of the industry, celebrating games together and what they mean to us as creators and as participants?
I think it's so great that everyone's coming together tonight. I think games are such an amazing medium to tell stories or to teach people about different subjects. So nights like this are just incredible. I'm so happy to be here.
Is it a bit of a surreal experience when you go back to editing now that you are a BAFTA award-winning motion capture artist?
Yes, it is actually. The awards are piling up on my video editing desk, which is a bit strange. Like, I'm like video editing and then looking over at the awards going, how did that happen? And then, yeah, it's weird. I just want to thank everyone so much for their support, and also my message to everyone, I think, is that even if you're terrified and you're scared, you can still achieve your goals. Like, I suffer from really bad social anxiety, and I thought something like this was impossible for me to do, but I managed to do it, and I'm holding a BAFTA, so you can all do it. Like, it's possible. Even if you're scared, just go for it. Do it.